Masindi District received over 269 million shillings from the Office of the Prime Minister under the Micro Project Support Fund through the Minister of Bunyoro Affairs in the last financial year. But today, most groups that applied for the money have never received a penny despite finalizing all the paperwork. Now the locals accuse the officials of being selective in giving out the money. According to the Masindi District Chief Administrative Officer, Sanyu Fiona, 48 groups were considered for the grant, and so far, 12 groups have received the money. She adds that the pending groups still have issues. She stressed that some groups are owned by councillors and technocrats, which is contrary to the guidelines for one to benefit from the program.
In my office, I have the original files which Vincent gave me, and which were used to verify or to validate these groups. At the beginning, the report from validation, I presented it to the district executive committee. The district executive committee went through. They recommended I pay the 12. The rest, because the issues are different from these groups, where I find outrightly a counselor is a signatory.
Chomuhendo Ronald, the mayor of Masindi municipality, blames the district officials for not involving all the leaders in the verification process from the beginning. He was surprised when the district chief administrative officer and the district chairperson asked him to verify groups he is not aware of.
If there are groups which qualify to get the money, they do not get the money.
If they are paid.
Because now, our challenge, Madam Kao, you my concern is one. As a Masindi municipality, we are coming in at the last end, at the end of the whole thing. I've just talked to Onigrap here, and he told me that for him, he cannot be pushed to move very fast. Well, it was not involved from the beginning, and it's our position.
Put in place a clear system of identifying groups from the grassroots from some counties. We came up with the recommendations with groups for funding. We approved or recommended this funding for these groups at the date level. When we reached council, they said we can now pay the other groups. Now, we have come from all that far. Now, there is nobody rejecting that maybe these people should not be paid.
The locals say they started the process in May 2022 and their groups were approved to get the money. However, they discovered that some groups are not yet verified to receive the money, and that's why they stormed the district headquarters for explanations.
He said our files are fine and we qualify to get the money. And now, why are they saying that we should wait? The communication they sent does not give the specific time and the problem. So we have come to our mayor we voted to show us the town clerk because we don't know him or his office.
The Micro Project Support Fund is meant to support organized small-scale business people, farmers, youth and women, and other vulnerable persons. In Masindi District, a total of 79 groups registered to benefit from the program. Only 48 groups were considered, and only 12 groups have received the money so far. Report compiled by Joseph Baguma for the news.